Millie's so excited because today's the day we're headed to get her new friend. So we packed our bags, took a quick flight, grabbed a rental car, and drove until we made it to Buckley. When we walked into the barn, I instantly fell in love as soon as I saw him. He was so sweet and totally just melted into my arms. He's a micro mini Highland steer, and I'm really excited because this will be the first boy we're adding into the family, and he's like a little puppy dog. But my favorite part about him was how much he liked to say cheese to the camera. After we got to know each other, we took him outside so he could show us some of his sweet skills. He's so playful and silly, which is the complete opposite to Millie's laid-back and grounded personality. But that's one of the reasons I think they'll be such a good fit for each other. It reminds me exactly of Cocoa and Sky. He loved racing me across the grass, of course beating me every time, and then he'd turn around so proud of himself. I can already tell he's gonna be the perfect best friend for Millie.